I got his name's your name's Vincent, but I don't believe I got yours. What's your name?
My name's Pitt, and you ain't talking your ass out of this shit.
No, I just wanted you to know how sorry we are about how fucked up everything's got between Mr. Wallace and us. We came into this with nothing but the best intentions.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did that break your concentration? I didn't mean to do that. Continue. You were saying something about best intentions? Oh, what's the matter? Oh, you were finished. Well, then allow me to retort. What does Marsalis Wallace look like?
What?
What country are you from?
What?
What ain't no country I know? They speak English and what?
What?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Yes.
Then you understand what I'm saying.
Yes.
Now describe for me what Marsalis Wallace looks like.
What?
Say what again? Come on, say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what again? One more goddamn time. Now describe to me what Marsalis Wallace looks like.
He's black.
Go on.
And he's bald.
Does he look like a bitch?
What?
Does he look like a bitch?
No!
Why are you trying to fuck him like a bitch?
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes, you did, right? You tried to fuck him. Marsalis Wallace don't like to be fucked by anybody except for Mrs. Wallace. You ever read the Bible, Brett?
Yes.
But there's this passage I got memorized. Seems appropriate under the circumstances. Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who, in the name of charity and goodwill, shepherds the weak in the valley of the darkness. For he is truly his brother's keeper, and the finder of lost children. But I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who would attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee. Look into the wall of pain. Mine's the one that says bad motherfucker. Look into the wall of pain. Mine's the one that says bad motherfucker. Look into the wall of pain. Mine's the one that says bad motherfucker. Look into the wall of pain. Mine's the one that says bad motherfucker. There you go. Now, Vincent, you just hang back and don't do a goddamn thing. Hey, tell her we're still cool.
We're still cool, honey bunny.
How we doing, baby?
I'm gonna play. I wanna go.
Well, just hang in there, baby. You're doing great. Now, I'm proud of you. Ringo's proud of you. It's almost over. Hey, tell her you're proud of her.
Proud of you, honey bunny.
I love you.
Love you, honey bunny.
Now, I want you to go in that bag and find my wallet.
Well, which one is it?
It's the one that says bad motherfucker on it. Yeah, that's my bad motherfucker. Now open it up and take out the money. Count it. How much is in there?
About $1,500.
Well, put it in your pocket. It's yours. Now with the rest of those wallets in the register, that makes this a pretty successful little score.
Jules, if you give that fucking Nimrod $1,500, I'm gonna shoot him on principle.
Whoa, no, yo, Yolanda, he ain't gonna do a goddamn motherfucking thing. Hey, Vince, shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
Come on, Yolanda, stay with me. Now I ain't giving it to him, Vincent. I'm buying something for my money. You wanna know what I'm buying, Ringo?
What?
Your life. I'm giving you that money so I don't have to kill your ass. You read the Bible, Ringo?
Not regularly, no.
Well, there's this passage I got memorized. Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who, in the name of charity and goodwill, shepherds the wheat in the valley of the dark. For he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance, furious anger, those who would attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee. Look into the wallet bag. Mine's the one that says bad motherfucker. Look into the wallet bag. Mine's the one that says bad motherfucker.